You can't put me in jail for having an illegal firearm. Or having attitude, for that matter.
Officer in the ghillie suit, if I gave you keys, if you take the keys off of me to my heli, would you be able to lock it for me? Because it's unlocked.
It's set!
God, don't
you were being an awesome.
Did he really just fucking run away?
Turn to the right. He went to the right.
Eat shit. I don't have anything.
Over, I'll be a come over, I'll put you a second lieutenant.
He was right.
I'll pronounce you three pinches. Husband, husband, and husband. You may now suck each other's tits.
There we go.
Husband.
Oh, there we go.
So now it's like the just married, you know, they got a honeymoon. And we just got to the honeymoon.
Even then, just checking people's cargo as they try and as they drive through the gates. As you open it, just checking.
But won't they just claim medical custody and they keep driving?
Well, I mean, we're in control of all checkpoint activity, so it doesn't matter.
Ooh, there's a character.
Hey, put your gun on your back. Put your hands on your head, sir.
Hey, dude. Can you please put your hands on your head? Jesus Christ, Kristen. Hello, sir.
We love to attend.
Yeah.
Of course we are. What do you do?
I'm gonna bait him away from the market and kill him.
What the hell is going on?
What?
You
realize that you didn't.
Hello.
We need to drop everything. We're very close to this.
Yeah.
Bro,
can
you come back? Honestly, dude. Honestly.
Sure. Our SUV is evading right now. He's going. Southwest, let's go.
Put your gun down. It doesn't have to be like this, buddy.
There's nothing that needs to be said. We can
if you leave and never come back, and if you need fuel, contact EMS, because they're the people responsible for your well-being, not us. We're here to send you to jail and safe, not give you fuel.
I found this.
What's it gonna be?
Dude, I'm fucking done.